Hi, my name is Anne Ahokangas, and I'm so glad you have chosen my voice here to be your meditation's guide. So go ahead now and find your best surroundings and make yourself comfortable wherever you are listening. Make sure you are safe and secure enough to remain undisturbed for at least the next little while. And now, if you're ready, just close your eyes and begin to move your conscious attention and your settling awareness to the gentle rise and fall of your chest. And become a little more aware of each breath arriving and each breath flowing out. Simply allowing yourself to breathe continuously and easily. Always with a very natural and normal, easy flow. In and out. As you take this time and this space to relax a little more, bringing your focus inside as you begin to transition consciously to the center of your being. With each exhale, allow your body to relax a little more. I invite you to let go of anything that came before this moment. For these next few moments, you can simply be here, now. Just allow your body to be completely relaxed. The mind and body are intimately connected. We know our thinking affects our body. Our body also affects our thinking and our emotions. This meditation illustrates the way our body posture affects our emotions. If 10 were blissfully happy, and one was the most uncomfortable you could imagine, think about what number between 1 and 10 you give to your emotion right now. Now, allow your body to slump. Round your shoulders. Let your head hang forward and down. Contract your body. Take up as little space as possible. Just stay in this position. Maintaining this posture, even if it feels weird and uncomfortable. I invite you now to return to your natural, comfortable position. Take a moment now to notice if you felt changed while you were in that position, in that posture. Think again of the scale from 1 to 10. Where are you now after having been in that posture? Focusing inward on your body again, just let go of what came before this moment. Now go ahead and become fully aware, remaining in this state of expanded awareness. Notice how you feel. As you continue to remain seated, pull your shoulders back and down. Let your head be upright. Let your body relax and take up as much space as you can. Imagine you have an energy field around you. This energy field radiates out 10 feet in all directions. Ten feet in front of you, 10 feet to the side of you, 10 feet behind you, 10 feet above you, 10 feet below you. Feel the power of your energy radiating. Just stay in this position for a moment. Maintain this posture, even if it feels weird or uncomfortable. Take the time now to get yourself comfortable again, whatever that is, while you're seated. And resume a comfortable position. take a moment to notice if how you felt changed while you were in that position. Think again of the scale from 1 to 10. Where are you now after having been in the posture? Did you feel different in that first posture? And if so, how? How did you feel in this posture? And now simply bring your awareness back to the room, back to this time and space. And know that you can take a moment any time during your day to notice how your posture is affecting how you feel. And how you're feeling is affecting your posture. For you are always fully in control when you are consciously aware of how you're feeling. Every moment of every day, with every breath you take, you are getting better and better. Please join with me in affirming, and so it is.